Hello everyone, in this episode, Sunju shamelessly moved into Hongdo's house. When Yeju and Changsu wanted to throw Sunju out, Hongdo instead told Sunju to go into the room and unpack the suitcase Sunju had brought. Sunju took out a photo that she took when Jandi was a little. And at that time, Kangsan came into the room, and Sunju told Kangsan that she was only returning to her position as Jandi's mother and Kangsan's wife. Kangsan seemed to be really, really fed up with Sunju. He screamed and almost shed tears. It seems he harbored tremendous resentment towards Sunju, and finally, he decided to sleep somewhere else that day. It's all because he is thinking too much about too many people. If he has been even a little selfish, he will not have expressed his extraordinary annoyance. Sunju and Hongdo are beyond help. They are both insane. A sane Kangsan must leave them immediately. If Kangsan is honest, the Jandi is not his daughter. What can Hongdo do? She can no longer hold back Kangsan and force Kangsan to return to Sunju. And Jandi just has to choose between Kangsan and Sunju. Jandi is mature enough to accept fact that may be painful for her. It's time for Kangsan to stop suffering for the sake of others. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time, and thank you for watching my video.